एक्चुअली अभी यहाँ पर थोड़ा सा लेट सही, लेकिन माई डार्लिंग फ्रेंड आरजे अर्चना पानिया इज ऑल्सो हियर. प्लीज जॉइन अस ऑन स्टेज. ओके, सो मूविंग अहेड, इशिता आपसे भी यही जानना चाहेंगे, आप यहाँ पर आज आए हैं और इतना बेहतरीन कॉज है जिसको लेकर के सतीश जी ने ऑलरेडी हम सबके दिल में जो है वो कहा ही, लेकिन इज देयर समथिंग दैट यू वुड लाइक टू ऐड?
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. आई होप यू ऑल आर इन द पिंक ऑफ योर हेल्थ, स्पेशली ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम ड्यूरिंग पैंडमिक. आई वुड रियली लाइक टू कंग्रेचुलेट मनीष फॉर दिस ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव. Especially I feel more elated and more overwhelmed after hearing sir say all those things about Manish. I feel it's a great, and it's more than great, it's a very brave effort that Manish has taken, especially when everybody was under a lockdown and everybody was homebound. This man was actually going to the remotest of areas and going in villages, and especially so thoughtful for making women, for giving women the power during the times when it was destitution. Women would have felt more powerless, more dependable, more handicapped. It's so thoughtful for a man during that time, and so brave to think about women, to give them employment, give them empowerment, at the same time ensuring safety of people who are underprivileged, who cannot afford to ensure their safety. So I think so it's very thoughtful. It takes a lot of guts, lot of thought behind to be taking initiative like that, to be thinking artistically, thinking and putting it into process. So I would really congratulate this man for just doing whatever he's doing. It's exemplary.
Absolutely, thank you so much Ishita, and thank you ki aap samay nikal ke aaj sham ko yahan par aa paaye hain.